There was so much more depth to what he played. I mean, the things that Coleman Hawkins were playing were on a par with what people would think of as Stravinsky or one of the classical artists of Europe who made musical contributions which changed the idioms. You see, so Coleman Hawkins' music was on that level. He was playing things which were to influence a lot of people, a lot of styles.